Almost every day, from lunch to dinner, members of the Bismarck homeless community stop by Heaven's Helpers Soup Cafe to grab a bite to eat. This hub will become a vital location for census workers to get an accurate count of the population in North Dakota.
All of these individuals are residents of the state, and they deserve to be counted just as every other resident does.
Lack of consistent housing poses one issue to accurate homeless population counts. However, there are other hurdles.
One of the biggest issues, and many of these populations are very concerned with privacy and confidentiality. They don't want to share information.
Iverson says the benefits of an accurate homeless count should outweigh reservations.
It's really important for funding purposes because a lot of the federal funding is based on how many homeless people you have here in your community.
The state also uses population statistics to distribute funds to the local level, which goes back to agencies like Missouri Slope Area Wide United Way that help shelter the homeless.